Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Hello everyone, this time I wish to share my thoughts into a small talk regarding the stress of life because of employment, working and other related stuff. The workplace and its daily grind is quite stressful. Whatever job you take, there is always some stress in one shape or another, whether by the activity itself, maybe dangerous, physical hard and strenuous work, or mentally challenging, maybe due to the people involved, or based on specific phases and critical moments of the life of the project. The elite planned it all, and reserved us a stressful life full of false meanings, false purposes of glitter and shiny things, yet worthless in their core. All the while to put us below and bow to their own will. Those people are sick and corrupt. They do things for their own good, bunch of degenerate psychopaths, and certainly not for the benefit of mankind or large groups of individuals. Women are their easy target, consumerism to escape an indentured lifestyle of lies and delusions. Consuming just to cope with the daily stress imposed upon us all. These people are the real danger behind the curtain. They pull their strings and puppets follow. This world is insane, and each day we threaten and destroy our own lives for pieces of papers. Killing animals, annihilating forests, foraging land and polluting waters just to buy the new smartphone or get comfy. These elites have an agenda and impede us to wake up, distracting us from our real inner meaning and purpose. Man going their own way allows to reach the first steps towards that realization. Yet it is quite difficult to continue that path. A path of loneliness and isolation. A path one must take to free himself from that insanity. The workplace is nowadays toxic for men, with the false allegations, the lies, the corporate authority requirements, the insane standards that they do not put themselves up to anyway, the gossiping and small talks, glory for productivity. Talented people have only two choices. Stay and obey or leave the fucking way out of those folks. Problem is the same everywhere, in all corporations, with women and the beehive mindset. You can be kicked out of the group pretty fast for meaningless things, for your own opinion or political views on things, this despite your quality of output and productivity. What matters more than anything nowadays is faking working more than working itself. Everything else but work is rewarded. It makes no sense. A third option is possible with its burden of issues as well, entrepreneurship or independent activities such as freelancing. It is more related with the quality of work you provide, but it also comes with subtasks, activities such as accounting, administration and paperwork that waste one's time. Not forgetting about the sales type position to get clients, the hustle and the unstable life it brings. To many, that's a decent price to pay to reach someday freedom, and I will agree with them. Only if that doubled work week hours pay it off or are drastically reduced to reach a decent level after a while, when things are up and running, so to speak. Because what's the point to call yourself free, if in reality you work far more and endanger your life even more than with a so-called steady job? Is the stress that less compared to being in a damaged workplace environment? Let's not forget about ever-demanding clients asking extra options, extra work for the same price. Those wasting your time and money to get to a result they do not even fully define by themselves. Goal of independent activities is to work on a restricted controlled schedule either by portions like, working 24 hours a day. This for up to 7 days a week, just to get it spread during 1 month, and then, enjoying 2 weeks of vacation a year just to get what your own things done is crazy and unsustainable. Especially compared to a more apparently low-key lifestyle, working few hours a day and only some days of the week while having the needed time to develop yourself inside out in essential areas during this new, free, and available time. There is no point to have an even greater stressful life if it is just to free yourself for the shit you get each day at a daily job. It makes on appearance less sense. So think about it before selecting your next type of independent freelance or entrepreneur business activity. People are not playing and going along your way by default, only if there is an incentive and a benefit for themselves, leading to let you have it your way in the end. But to create such opportunities, there are ways to circumvent the overall state of things of regular Joe. Job route, to a more balanced and even a free time lifestyle. A strong and unique billable expertise, an ability to make others work or organize things, is one of the ways out of this crab nest. It will pay off in the long run to work hard on developing that set of skills, to reap the rewards later in a few years or if lucky a few months, to be able to enjoy a life as it should be, on your own terms.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.